boys and girls, how are you? Juffrou Michelle, baie, ek hoop het gaan goed met julle. Vandag gaan juffrou met julle praat oor ons nuwe temaatjie. I'm going to talk to you about our new theme. This week we're talking about dangers in and around the house. Gevare in en om die huis. So, kom ons begin gou-gou. Kom ons kyk na die skerm. Onthou wat juffrou vir julle leer, in die klas moet ons altyd stil sit wanneer ons met 'n skerm werk. As ons klaar is, sit hom mooi neer. When we work in class, remember to always sit down, not to stand up, and put it down. I don't want you guys to walk with a scissor. Juffrou wil nie julle moet met skerm rondloop nie, maar wanneer jy met 'n skerm moet loop, mama vra jou dalk om 'n skerm te gaan haal. Onthou altyd puntjie af. Remember, when you have to walk with a scissor, always walk with your scissor pointing down. Be careful not to pick up small things in your house and put it in your nose or your mouth. It can get stuck in your throat and you can choke. Wees baie versigtig, maatjies, dat jylle nie klein goedjies optel in jou huis of in jou neus of in jou mond druk nie. Jy kan in jou keeltjie vastsit en jy kan verstik. Goed, mense, ons mag nooit ooit met 'n mes speel nie. Be very careful when you play with a, don't play with a knife. Please, it can hurt you very, very badly. Good. Dan, kaarse. Never go too close to a flame. We're going to work later in the week with a few things with candles and flames. Ons gaan bietjie later in die week met nog goedjies werk, met kaarse en vlammetjies. Ons moet baie versigtig wees wanneer ons met 'n kaars werk, asseblief maatjies. Good. Then, when you see things in the house, it looks like you can drink it. First ask mommy or daddy if you can. Wees baie versigtig wanneer jy iets in die huis drink. Kyk gou-gou hier, juffrou wil julle wys. Watertjies wat gesond is om te drink, water that safe to drink and very good for you. When I pour it into the bowl, it's see-through. Can you see? Hey. Maar kyk gou-gou hierso, hier's jik wat mama moet gebruik of papa moet gebruik om koekies in die huis skoon te maak. Things like this, mommy and daddy uses to clean stuff around the house. But look what happens. If I pour it into a bowl, it looks exactly the same as the water. Dit lyk dieselfde as die water, maar wees baie versigtig want hierdie kan ons gebruik om goed skoon te maak. En ons gaan nou kuns doen met dit, but it's not safe to drink, although it looks the same as water. Goed, maatjies, ons mag nooit naby 'n stoof speel of vat myne is af. My stove is off at the moment, but be careful, never touch it, because you never know when someone switches it on. And with kettles as well, never touch a kettle because you do not know when your kettle is on and it's very, very warm and it can burn your skin badly. Dan kan jou velletjie baie, baie seer brand. Goed, juffrou wil gou-gou vir ons maatjies wys. Ons gaan sommer gou kuns doen. We're going to do art. Remember the jig that I told you about? We're going to do lovely pictures with that now. I'm going to take the water away. Ek gaan die watertjies wegvat. Here is an earbud, a oorstokkie. Also be careful never to put it in your nose or your ears. Moet dit nie in jou oor of jou mondjie sit nie of in jou neus. If you stick it in too deeply, you can get very badly hurt. As jy dit diep in jou oortjie, jou neus trek of selfs jou mond, kan jy baie, baie seer kry. Maar kyk wat ons vandag gaan doen. Ons druk hom in die cheek, we press it in the cheek. You can either take a colored paper like this, or you can ask mommy and daddy for food coloring. Jy kan vir mama of vir papa vra vir voedselkleursel. En dan verf ons bladsytjie. Maar dra altyd eers 'n voorskootjie as jy het. Remember to rather put an apron on if you have one at home. Okay, juffrou het net 'n klein stukkie van die bladsy geverf. I only painted a small piece on the page, but you can paint your whole page any color with a food coloring. Good. Now, you take your earbud, jy vat jou oorstokkie, en dan teken jy enige prentjie wat jy wil. You can draw any picture you like, yeah. But remember, mommy and daddy must be with you. So, now it just looks wet. But let's see what's going to happen when it dries. I'm going to draw on this page so long. Juffrou gaan op hierdie enetjie teken waar die voedselkleursel geverf het. Okay. Daar so, kyk hier so, vanaf word hy droog. Kyk hier so. Hoe vat die jig die kleur weg? Look at the jig, how it takes the color away. And look, this is busy getting dry. Can you see? The jig also takes this color away. And something else you can do on the page. Again, mommy and daddy must be with you. You take a candle. Jy vat 'n kers, wat af is, can you see? This is not burning, and you draw with the back of your candle, you can draw a picture. Can you see? It only looks white, you can't see anything. Now you take your paintbrush with food coloring, you find your five kwasi with voedsel kleursel, and look what's happening here. This is so awesome. Look here, where we made a picture with a candle, the food coloring doesn't stick to the candle. Sien julle daar waar juffrou geteken het met die kers vas, daarso is trek hy oop, dan sit die voedselkleursel nie daar vas nie. En onthou ook, ons speel nie met vuurhoutjies nie. Please also remember not to play with matches. Sometimes things look like sweeties, but they actually pills or medicine. Partykeer lyk iets soos koeldrank, maar dan is dit pilletjies of medisyne en jylle mag nooit te veel daarvan drink nie. Mommy and daddy must always tell you what you need to drink if you're sick. Mama en papa moet jou vertel wat jy nodig het om te drink wanneer jy siek is. Jy mag nooit ooit uit jou eie uit drink nie. Goed. And then also remember what we learned in class with anyone that coughs or sneezes. Onthou wat ons geleer het in die klas. Wanneer jy nies of hoes, moet jy in jou elleboog, in jou elbow. Because if we don't do that, look here what's going to happen with the glitter again. Remember we practiced this, onthou ons het dit geoefen in die klas. Wanneer ons nies of hoes, kyk, jy versprei al die blinkertjies, and then when you touch someone else, then you spread the germs. So be safe. I'm going to send you some videos just now about reading and with about our maths. Jy gaan nou vir julle videoetjie stuur oor ons lees en ons wiskunde. Julle moet dit baie geniet. Ek verlang baie na julle. See you a bit later.